Some things can be predicted quite precisely. For example, when things are going to break. Can we really see the future now? What the tech? The magic words are predictive maintenance. To start with, machines such as fans are monitored. Condition monitoring then involves sensors checking the condition of the machine and its individual parts. The more sensors the system has, the more data can be collected for condition monitoring. After all, a high level of reliability and operational reliability are important for ventilation and air conditioning. Predictive maintenance is required to guarantee a long fan service life. To plan service work as required, and to optimize the system during operation. This is based on a predictive maintenance strategy, with the aim of predicting upcoming faults or the remaining service life of a technical system. As a result, entire systems can be serviced based on their requirements. This makes it possible to compare operating data remotely with target values in order to identify potential improvements, reduce operating costs, and minimize noise. How does that work? Sensors measure pressure, speed, vibration, and temperature, among other things. This data is collected in a database or cloud and evaluated in real time using software. The algorithms developed provide information on trend analyses and more. On reaching a critical condition, appropriate maintenance measures can be initiated or appropriate repair measures can be taken. So, you can see that a lot can be predicted by using technology. Data is not just about numbers on a piece of paper. It dictates predictions to us without using magic. Do you have any questions? Write them in the comments. And if you want to find out more about technology, like the video, subscribe to our channel, and take a look at our other topics.